you messed with the wrong country. And you fucked with the wrong president.